First responders in Athens, Meigs, and Washington counties will get state funding to help support wellness and staffing. The money comes from the 7th round of the Ohio First Responder Recruitment, Retention, and Resilience Program. Belpre Volunteer Fire Department, Marietta Police and Fire Departments, Middleport Police Department, Ohio University Police, and the Washington County Board of Commissioners all got money. You can look at the full article on WTAP.com to see how the money was distributed.